When I looked out this morning to the little sparrow house, all the nesting material is on top of the house. I think it's been raided. I'm hoping there weren't any eggs in there. But the sparrows aren't around going in and out. So I'm hoping it wasn't a starling. Sometimes they raid nests. Or maybe even the squirrel that looks in there once in a while. I'm hoping a little sparrow pair will come back. This is sad. What happened?